We need to remember and thank Oliver Tambo for keeping the Freedom Charter alive and publicizing it to the whole world, so that we were able then to use it when the day came to express the kind of freedom and the kind of country that we want.
You deserve to know more.
ENCA.com